Hey guys, it's Yana here.
And Fabio.
And we're back with another video. Today's video, we're going to be reacting to Maria of Indonesian Idol singing Never Enough.
Never, never.
Never enough.
Never.
So apparently she's very good. One of you guys recommended her and I'm excited to see her because you all said she's good. So before we begin, if you like Maria and the Indonesian Idol, please like this video, subscribe to my channel and to Fabio's channel as well.
Yes, guys, you know I do a lot of yoga, so come practice with me.
Yes, and without further ado, let's get right into the video.
No last name. Maria!
Maria's a Spanish name. Is she Filipino?
I love this intro.
I love this song.
From the movie, I love that version.
This way. Is she Filipino?
That's a beautiful gown she's
wearing.
That's
actually nice. Surrounded by the lights. Is the gown attached? Is the microphone attached to the gown?
Come on.
She has her own microphone.
With
I'm excited, okay.
It's hard to beat the original one. Wow, I like the lights opening like a flower.
So much control.
She looks like a little bit of Morrissey Ammon.
She does, that's true.
Wow. Wow. She's good.
Here we go. Listen. Oh, I thought she was gonna do the never.
No, she kept it quiet this time. I like how it's pointy, this part of her dress. It's so cute. I love it. I love her voice. Her voice is great. I'm not a big fan of the background voice.
You can barely hear them, Fabio.
But I can hear it. It distracts me.
Let's hear it.
Wow. That was good.
She's saving the high never, never enough.
Yeah.
Wow, air. Okay, that's good.
When she goes high, her voice changes a bit. It's like it's not super clean, it's more raspy,
which
but
I
very
love.
Nice.
Wow.
Very nice.
Wow.
Yeah.
I love her voice because it's so full.
Yeah, nice.
So even when she goes high, the voice is still so full and big and loud. I love it.
Yeah. It's very different than the original version, which I'm really in love with that version, to be honest.
Actually, to be honest, compared to the original version, this one's not bad.
It's not bad.
I like this one too. Because in the beginning, when she starts singing, it's just very soft and there's a lot of control. And when she starts belting, it's still a lot of control and, you know, no
yeah.
breaks or anything.
No, it's great. It's a great version. Yeah. But I think it's different. It's a different intention behind it. That's what I mean.
Yes. Because those are two different artists.
I don't know what was her background story, like in her mind. But I liked it. I like how she delivered.
Yeah, and I love the dress. I love her makeup. Mm. I love the hair.
The earrings.
So the earring
beautiful.
Was so cute, too. Yeah.
I like it. Mm-hmm. And we noticed, guys, you like when we describe the details of the
I know.
Makeup, dresses. You like when we react.
They love it.
Someone's going to keep doing it.
I know. Anyway, thank you all for watching. That was amazing. Thank you for recommending that video. We would love to see more artists because we are both artists, I think.
Well, who's an artist? We're both artists. That's a big word to use.
Thank you for watching, and we will see you all next time. Bye.